The fall of the wall was a very emotional moment for me. I'm grateful I could experience this moment in history, not just as the Scorpion singer, but as a German.
Klaus Meine at the Brandenburg Gate. The Scorpions' lead singer associates the Berlin landmark with moving memories of the fall of the Berlin Wall and his greatest hit. Almost everyone knows the tune Wind of Change, even 25 years later. Back then, the Scorpions had played all over the world, except in East Germany, where the regime would not let them perform.
We didn't just go west. We wanted to know right from the start, what's going on over there? What's in East Germany? Can we play there? It was something close to our hearts. But it wasn't possible. Period.
The band first formed in 1965 in Hanover. The Scorpions conquered the globe early on, playing in Japan, the US, and Brazil. They hit it big internationally with tracks like Rock You Like a Hurricane in 1984. In 1988, the Scorpions slipped through the Iron Curtain to become one of the first Western bands to perform in the Soviet Union. They had 10 sold-out concerts in Leningrad, now known as St. Petersburg. A year later, in August 1989, a crowd of almost 300,000 cheered them on at the Moscow Music Peace Festival. Klaus Meine immortalized the mood with the tune Wind of Change.
Follow the Moscow. Down to Gorky Park, listening to the wind of change.
The song was basically an expression of hope, and it captured a moment. It was a time when things were changing, when it seemed like we could all come together. We had no idea that in just a few months the Berlin Wall would fall.
A year after the wall came down, Wind of Change was released and topped the charts in 11 countries. Klaus Meine remembers the night of November 9th, 1989, like it was yesterday.
I was with the band in Paris. Our French record label had invited us to perform. In the evening, we were in a club, and people were standing around the different TVs. And at some point, our guitarist, Rudolf Schenker, said, "Klaus, people are dancing on the wall. Look, it can't be real." It was a highly emotional moment. We had to hold back the tears that night.
Since then, the Scorpions have appeared regularly on Eastern European stages. In Moscow, they played right in the middle of Red Square. The Scorpions are still touring today and have been Germany's most successful rock music export for decades. But recently, they announced their retirement and celebrated with a three-year tour. But now they say they don't want to quit the stage permanently. Instead, they're going to mark their 50th year on stage. At the moment, they're back in the studio working on a new album.
When we started thinking about saying goodbye, we found there's still a whole lot of life in the band, a lot of creativity, joy, and desire. And we don't want the passion and fun we have to be lost. So you can expect to hear from us in the near future. We've still got a few rock and roll escapades ahead of us, and we're always ready to go that extra mile.
And we're still ready to go that extra mile.
Even a quarter of a century later, the fall of the wall is more than just a moment in Meine's music career.
I'd like it if all of us in Germany would hold on to and remember the emotions we felt at that historic event, that peaceful revolution. And that's something we shouldn't forget.